Welcome to round three of the MotoGP World Championship for 2021. And it's a pleasure to welcome back the eight-time world champion, Marc Márquez, riding, of course, the Repsol Honda. Marc, it's been so long since we have seen you. After such a long road to recovery, just how excited are you to be back?
Yeah, nice. Of course, it's really nice to be back here and be here with all of you because it was a 9th month, really, really hard, really difficult. Today I meet all the team, all the Japanese staff. They were really motivated.
We don't have target. I mean, we don't have any target this weekend. The target is just ride the bike, enjoy it on the bike. Then let's see. I can finish last or I can win the race. I don't know. Of course, it's an important step in my recovery. Maybe the most important step because I'm not 100%. But I feel like something happened in the arm during a long time. And yeah, step by step, I need to come back in a normal side about physical side, but also forget from my mind and riding as always. I mean, it's not a normal weekend. I would like to be more calm, but of course I have these like butterflies in the stomach to ride the bike, to ride a MotoGP bike.
Me too, I'm very, very happy.
But I know that after FP1 this will gone, and yeah, now it's time to enjoy it on the bike again.
Good morning and welcome to Portugal ahead of free practice one for the third round of the MotoGP World Championship for 2021. Here we go then. This is the sight we've been longing for since last year. Marc Márquez officially, for the first time in a long time, enters a MotoGP session.
First day was strange, but overall very happy. Before FP1, I was very nervous. After FP1, I was very happy.
Can you believe it? 265 days since we last saw him in MotoGP action, and Marc Márquez is potentially on course for P1.
In the afternoon, with more grip on the track, I already struggled a little bit on the arm, on the power, generally.
Fuego! Steady on. Easy Tiger. And he's still pinning it. He's back. Across the line he goes. Into sixth. Excellent job.
That means that I cannot do with my body what I want. But generally, I feel better than what I expect.
The smile's still on the face of this man.
He absolutely loved every single millisecond of that, didn't he?
Marc Márquez 15th, he'll have to go through Q1, as will the world champion, Joan Mir. It's time for qualifying in the Premier class. Green flag waves, Q1 begins, the first qualifying session back for Marc Márquez.
36 and 93.
This will be just what Marc Márquez wants. A bit of a reference, a guide ahead of him. Where am I winning? Where am I losing?
I did all the weekend alone, but then on the quali I say, okay, it's time to follow somebody, and which one? I choose the world champion, so he's the best one to learn a few things.
Márquez is going to go to P1, surely. Across the line we go, he does. A 39.253 for Marc Márquez, and Mir goes second.
Today, the effort was very high. Now I start to suffer about physical condition. Now I come back to the real feeling, what I have.
Job one done for Marc Márquez. Q2 up next.
Márquez is going to try and bloody somebody's nose towards the end of this session. Who will it be?
Alex Rins, who is in ninth. Márquez is up in sector two.
You cannot believe it, can you?
Márquez goes third. He's on the front row. Look at Zarco! He goes second!
He's pushed Márquez off the front row of the grid.
Moment there for Marc Márquez.
We're starting sixth tomorrow. It's something amazing, but we know that on the race will be very long.
You'll be on the first two rows after 9 months away. Big smiles from Marquez. It's going to be a tough, tough 25 laps for him tomorrow, but he knows that he can still fight for the podium from that second row. Coming up next then, what's in store for Marc Marquez? Let's jump on board the roller coaster in MotoGP. Big question mark is how long can he last? But when the visor goes down, Marc Marquez tends to do what he wants. Lights out in Portugal. Great start by Marc Marquez, and he's up to fourth place already. Amir up the inside of Marquez, and there's
there you
contact.
Go. That's some early payback for yesterday.
Oh, Marquez! Whoa. He touches the rear wheel there of Twan Mir.
Today, I feel again that I'm a MotoGP rider. It was the most important. I suffered, but was the most important step for my recovery. In the first part of the race, I feel like it was not my place. Everybody overtook me. But then I find my place and I start to concentrate well. Finish the race only 13 seconds behind the first rider. Was something that was impossible to dream.
The returning Marc Marquez will take that P7. You've got to give a big shout out to Marc Marquez.
Was a mix of emotions this weekend, a lot of emotions this weekend. For me, the most important part of the race was when I go in on the box. What I feel there was something very nice.
He entrado al box y me he derrumbado y bueno, ha sido. Ha sido duro.